I'm in shock. And it was in a good way. Welcome back to KU Review. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Drew, better known as KUK99, and yes, I'm back with another video. And in this video, it's another KU Review of Kansas basketball as the third-ranked Kansas Jayhawks take on the seventh-ranked West Virginia Mountaineers. And we kind of destroyed them. The final score was Kansas 79, West Virginia 65. For those of you who do not know, I give positives and negatives about the game. I give a player of the game and a player who needs to improve. So without further ado, here we go. Let's start out with some positives. And one of the first positives I can say, let's start with the offense. Shot 44% from the field, 43% from downtown, and 70% from the line, which is great. Rebounding, we out-rebounded them by 3, 40-37. We did well not turning the ball over. Both teams had 11. But we also did well on letting them do terrible shooting-wise as well. West Virginia shot 41% from the field, 34% from downtown, and 50% from the free throw line. So it was good that we made it up there. To the negatives, letting McNeil score 20 in the first half. And that just killed us. That gave the vibe of we needed to guard him as hard as we could. And it worked out, but having him score 20 in the first half, and that's how West Virginia got the lead, almost hurt us in the long run. Player of the game, I really could give it to any of the starting five because they had great games. But I am going to give it to Christian Braun. 22 points, 7 assists, 4 rebounds, a steal, and a block in this game. And he shot crazy from the field. 7-14 from the field and 6-12 from 3. Yeah, that's nuts. I could have gave it to Jalen Wilson, who had 17 points, 7 rebounds, and 4 assists. I could have gave it to David McCormick, who had 10 points, 11 rebounds, 3 assists, a steal, and 2 blocks. And I could have gave it to Ochai Agbaji, 11 points, 10 rebounds, 2 assists in this game. And my God. And also Marcus Garrett, who had 15, 3, 1, and 2, along with a block. So, but my player of the game is Christian Braun. Player who really needs to improve, it's going to be coming from the bench. I'm going to say Mitch Lightfoot. He didn't score in this game, had 2 fouls, grabbed 2 boards, just didn't shoot the ball at all. So, honestly, he really just needs to shoot it. And that is going to do it for my K review of Kansas basketball. Again, the final score, Kansas 79, West Virginia 65. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and push that notification bell. Tell your friends about these videos. And I should see you for the next KU review after the new year, as Kansas will face off against Texas in Allen Fieldhouse. So until then, have a good day. And as always, never ever bring exotic dancers to the fieldhouse. Peace. A little after the video note. So I had 2 beers tonight. And, starting to kick in. 21 means 21, guys. So, and also please drink responsibly. See ya.